stage.
Get hit with my big guru stick.
Yeah, you really wanna get with my big guru stick. I got a big guru stick.
I keep it real hot and legit. I'm a little bit quick with that big guru stick.
That's not really the one I was going to perform.
But it's perfect. Did you want to use a guru stick?
Oh, that might turn me into a butterfly.
That's the point. That's the idea.
No. So, my name's Jason. I go by Rockstar Guru. This is the first time I actually am grabbing the mic at these events. It's time. And I'm part of the inspiration from the Chicago community. I'm just going to go ahead and do a couple quick poems in one song. Any artist who wants to join me on the song portion, you'll have about 1 or 2 minutes to consider that. I would love to have you part of the collab. So I'm going to go into a poem, a couple quick spoken words. One of my favorite spots on this earth is the Indiana Dunes, just right around the corner. And I get a lot of revelation there. So I'm just going to read you what came to me there. Dunes Day. I breathe. Since when did just breathing become so difficult for me? Since when did simply being become a past hobby? The train lets off steam, or is that electricity? Is anyone listening? The trees speak. Spring. Sweet harmony, encouraging you. Can do it, people. We have faith in thee. Open your hearts, open your eyes, humanity. See one life eternally, symbiotic living naturally, our true state of being. Divine nature and industry coexisting, unity, heaven on earth, lions laying with lambs, and you and me. Back in the garden, God's bounty we eat. One love, oneness we embody, an earth angel complete. I breathe. The breath of life sustains me. Namaste, Shy Tribe. This one's a little risque, but I'm gonna go there. Who was it? Dear, I don't wanna name names because you're only a stone throw away. Did I get your name right? Probably not. All I can remember is that you are just beautiful. You were blaring beauty and my heart was ringing. Remember how on that magical new moon eve we gave each other cooties metaphorically, like innocent children playing, flirting by the campfire, and sat there wondering why our hearts aren't burning? Are your ears ringing as my poetry is calling? And how could I forget how cute, gentle, and effortlessness you chopped that wood perfectly? You, so cute. Your little piece, whether you knew it or not, took a big piece of my heart and added fuel to the fire, dreaming of double team of Pisces, hot and spicy possibilities. Yet cool like the Great Lake Michigan ebb and flowing, with ice cream and a cherry and whipped cream on top, while you were riding my underworld, how I ate your vibe alive and wondered why am I not single tonight? I can't lie. I flirted with the idea of you and I, and in my head, we were just fine, as sweet as pie. It whet your appetite, and my lower half was touched, a polite gesture for I wanna do it tonight. PG version. and dangerous chasers of, could this be my wife? You had to leave early that night. We hugged and said goodnight, both wondering, will there be another night? P. P.S. Now that we're on the subject, your talk of tandem bikes and skinny dipping gave my heart a boner, a little tease, and I got a see-through vision. So, girl, please, let's not go further with that. That's it.